Hello guys, welcome to Pandamark. Let's do the prologue quest of Shadowkeep on my lock of Warlock. Warrior Lock. Warrior Locket. Lockstar. I'm also drinking coffee, so coffee. Okay. Do I have subtitles on? I actually don't know. Can't remember anymore. Oh well.
Attention all Guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Have no fear, Antlers Man of Antlers Gal is here, because my warlock is a female, so Antlers Gal. I don't know.
To the surface of our moon from the keep.
Awesome.
That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but
that's
first
you
must regain the lunar foothold. For some of you,
hello,
this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities accrue to haunt you.
Man.
Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Vanguard thingy. Oh shit. Huh? See what we have. Oh, just
appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it.
I think it's a little bit too loud still. The let's kijken, yeah, cinematic and deals a little bit lower. Yes. Oh, there's someone dying. Quick!
Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
I missed. Let's see if we can do this on the Lock Star.
Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime...
Oh, what? I got a rare? Fuck yeah, I got a rare.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance... I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
I think she's evil, Eris. Eris Morn. Morn. This place looks still very cool, but sometimes it's like very creepy.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Wait a minute, I got a chest.
Was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this.
Oh my.
Scarlet Keep.
Thank you. Nope, I'm stuck. I think. Nope, I'm not stuck. Come on! You can do it! Push! Push, my friends. Oh. Ooh, that was fucking close. Ouch. Oh, Ooh, that was fucking close here.
Came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity.
Old and nugget? Oh, sorry.
Going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange.
Indeed, that is strange. A red ghost, that was that. Ordos, Cephalon, fuck. A different game.
These hive, they're not actually hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. Source of our disturbance should be right around here.
Yep. I sense disturbance in the force, young panda. Behold.
What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after.
She does a giant pyramid. Pyramid. A metal one. So it's basically a wedding.
Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light.
Are you done all this? I just want to say I know exactly what for last boss this expansion is going to have, and that is a heavy metal pharaoh guy, because that thing looks like a pyramid. So a heavy metal pharaoh guy.
That thing across the way. What is that?
I don't know.
Some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through.
Nightmare of Coda, son of Oryx. What?
Coda?
The but fuck?
He's dead.
Yeah, indeed, he's dead. I killed him in Destiny 1. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yep. Lol. Need to...
Regenerating? We can't move. We have to go now.
Guardian, come with us.
Pull me out, Aris. Please pull me out. Thank you, Aris. Fucking sake, man.
Aris Morn.
Well, that's my voice. Yes. I speak now.
What is that pyramid? You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
Yes. And plot twist, there will be heavy metal pharaohs rocking out in the studio in that metal pyramid. Yes. That will be the case. Mag 13, oh nice. Mm-hmm. So where's my ship? Oh, that. I was thinking, huh? Is my ship suddenly invisible? Okay. So, guys, that was the intro of Shadowkeep. I see you guys next time, and like and subscribe. And, yeah, see you guys next. Oh, that's my ship. Bye.